Oh, it did zero on it. We're not doing any damage. Oh, it's a waste. They haven't gone into effect yet or something? Alright, maybe now we can damage it, that it's moving around? I don't know. We're doing zero on it. Alright, well that did some damage. Why did the others do zero? Let's heal the poison. I was gonna do something with him. Oh, yeah, I just wanna heal up a little bit. We'll have him mop up a little. It worked a couple times when we did it. Because he's usually the last one to go, so throw in La Rara at the end. I'm surprised he's still alive, actually. So what does he get? Three attacks per round or something? Yeah, it looks like each arm goes and the middle, the head goes. For lack of a better term. She's full. I'd love to use her... Didn't do anything last time, though. Let her use her deadly. And then... We'll throw La Rara in. Did damage it. Wait, some of us... I think only one of us is protected by magic. That wears out, doesn't it? And who's gonna die? Nobody? Okay. I think we gotta cast it all over again. Oh, that stinks. We don't have time to spend on that. You can't cast spells. Well, you can, but not the kind I'm looking for. Alright, so you know what we're gonna do? Here. We're not gonna attack this round. We're going to use an item. Antidote on Mile. La Rara. And La Rara. And then... Get the magic shield back on. I don't think anyone has it. I mean, I can't see them under that claw. I'm just gonna put it on even. And then we'll get the others. Spirits in the universe, protect me from evil. Magic shield. Oh, just miss with everything. That would be awesome. Damn. And that was attack 2? Oh, that's it. Okay. Okay. Gawain. Magic shield on Routis. And magic shield on Gawain. Silence, but missed. Ouch. Okay, the only one who needs it now is Mile. Okay. A mile. I am not interested in your god punishment. He has 353 hit points. Ooh. So I took 253 damage then on him. That's crazy. And then silenced him as well. What do you got against Mile? Okay, Mile's down. He never got to use his magic defense, did he? He's down anyway, so he'll probably have to cast it again anyway. She needs to refresh her mana soon as well. Okay, I'm gonna restore him with the royal powder. Confusion mist. Welcome back, Mile. I don't know if he needs to get this thing back on him, but let's just cast it. I don't think he ever cast it, actually, so... Mile, magic shield. Yeah. Oh! We broke the arm! Yay! Oh, zero. Alright, we're not doing anything. Avon's paralyzed. Alright, maybe we have to use magic on it? The one who actually hurt is Gawain, so... He only has healing. Right, let's unparalyze Avon. Let's see if magic hurts us. Oh, anti-magic. Is that even better? Reincarnation on it. Destroy evil with your power. Let's see if this works. I wonder if anti-magic is better than magic power. He tried to bind, but didn't work on anybody. Probably because we have this active. Did that... That did cause damage, right? Alright. Wait, what do we have? What's... Not the best thing he has. Shine Bullet or Electro Cube or Aqua Splash. Let's see if a deadly will work on it. And... Anti-magic. Have a try. See if this does anything. Nope. Maybe save it for the head? I'm assuming we're fighting the head after this. Missed. Be my holy armor to repel evil. Complete magic defense. Oh. Shine bullet. Alright. So we're saving the deadlies. We can't just hit it. Try Electro Cube, see if that does more damage. We're pretty much okay as far as healing, so I'm gonna take this opportunity to completely heal her up as far as her magic. And then Gawain. Wait, I thought I was looking at items. We believe. Fist of Justice, yeah, right. Some justice. Ha, missed. We need to get more of this stuff on. The anti-magic. She's paralyzed. That did about the same. I think the Shine Bullet did 89, I believe, if I remember right, and this did 90. I mean, they all cost 4 magic points. Alright, well. You can bring her back. And then, oh, he's only got white magic. Oh, he's not very helpful then, is he? never mind. So I try to use the spirit. Use the Zara magic. All enemies. And. He will bring her back. Anti-magic. It's still on Avon, I assume? Alright, anti-magic on Rutice. Ouch. Missed. Protector of fire, I call on you for help. Only hurt the thing. That was good though, it was 190 points. Alright, so. Only Rutice needs to be healed. Yeah, more spirit magic. I like that. Rare rest on self. And then. Yeah. He only has white. Well, he's limited right now. He can't really do anything. So he's the healer. So if we need one person to heal, it's going to be him. So. You find it under black magic. Anti-magic on Gawain. And then Gawain will heal Rutice. And he'll do the anti-magic on himself. Rarest. Oh, what happened? Can you not heal her because she has magic defense on? Or did I cast it on the wrong person? Because she's not healed. She's gonna heal herself then. Alright, healing Rutice. I'm not completely sure what happened there, if they just can't heal because they're completely, you know, they're deflecting or negating all magic, even helpful magic. Gawain. No. Reincarnation. Oh, you can't heal! That's no good. It misses. Ah. Can you use an item to heal yourself? I hope so. Because we'll eventually die. We can't heal ourselves. Potion. I mean, they're potions. It should work, right? I didn't anticipate this. Okay, that only gave 100. At least that misses. We can attack more with his magic. Okay. Oh, we're really zoomed in. We're destroying this thing. Oh no. I thought the arm was gonna break. Are we confused or anything? We're good? Alright. Alright, no, nope. Nope, nope, nope. Rarest uneven. The others are pretty much okay. How about a flare ghost? He can't do anything. Fire charm, maybe? I've never used those. Just trying to find something useful for Gawain to do. Nice! We broke it! Head? Yeah, that's a head, right? Alright, what can we do to you? Can we use our deadlies on you? Sprit of life. I mean, what if the finishing moves don't work on it, right? So let's do a reincarnation on Z-Head. Oh, we lost all our protections. Unlimited recover? Ah, what the hell? God's word? Ah! Well, the finishing moves, the deadlies, do work. I don't know. Should we kill this thing? Or is it gonna keep bringing it back endlessly? Should we just focus on the spirit of life, I think? Hopefully it's the right choice. Alright, well now that we can heal people again. So let's do it La Rara. And another La Rara. And see if we can do this. Get the anti-magic on for maybe two people or something like that. Because we need to heal people as well. We can't use items on everybody, it'll run out so quick. kind of how long it's going to take for us to defeat this thing. So... yeah, I'd say protect the healers. Alright, so... anti-magic for Boutis. Howl? That's not howl, that's meteors. Another howl? Alright, we got three people down now. I thought we were doing okay. Not anymore. Alright, where's the royal powder? Bring back, Gawain. He's strong and he can heal. Unlimited recover. We're summoning more of those things. Alright, let us go now. That's nice. I wanna go now. Rest on self, and then let's bring back Routise. Okay, Aven's out. Yeah, it's just wonderful.